All right, swimmers, so this episode of the SWIMVICE Pro Analysis Swim Series is based on athlete Rebecca Soni, who is a world-class breaststroker, and we're specifically looking at her 2012 London Olympics race where she set a world record with a time of 2 minutes, 19.59 seconds. The key points that I'm going to be going through with her technique in this video is her head and shoulder position throughout the entire stroke cycle, as well as her pullout. And if you're new to this channel, be sure to subscribe to stay up to date with new videos for your training every week. All right, so in this underwater side view, I want you to see her head position, but most importantly, where her head and shoulders are located, which is really maintaining staying low. And as you see here, her shoulders remain forward throughout the entire stroke cycle. As you see in this position, she has her shoulders sliding forward, maintaining that streamlined position as she finishes and follows through with her kick. So think of her arms as sliding forward versus pulling in, and that way she's able to maintain keeping her shoulders more forward and her head low. All right, so here's the top view. So you can see at this freeze frame, her shoulders are rolled forward, her head's low. She's looking more at the surface of the water, and this is maintaining that low position so she can maintain forward momentum. All right, so you can see here as well, see how forward her shoulders are, and they maintain within that frontal plane throughout the entire stroke cycle. All right, here it is again, just slow down. So just notice how forward she is with her follow through and finish of her stroke. All right, now on to the pullout. So you see that one single dolphin kick before she continues with the single breaststroke kick, which will provide more power and streamlined position in order to break free for her first stroke. You can also see that she slides her shoulders forward before making her move with her arms going under her body forward into that first stroke. All right, swimmers, that's it. I hope you enjoyed today's video and it's helpful for practice tips when you are working on breaststroke. And if you have any questions, drop a comment below and I'll be sure to answer them as soon as I can. All right, swimmers, enjoy your practice and I will see you all next week.